Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Learning and Fun. So guys, I'm so sad today. So the word of the day is sad. So instead of using the very common word sad, we are going to learn some more advanced words. So let's get started. Depressed, desperate, dejected, heavy, crushed, VP, upset, hateful. I hope you have learned something new. Thanks for watching.